टक का ट्रैवल। इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ इन्वेस्टिगेशन, दैट्स व्हाई देयर इज इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ इन्वेस्टिगेशन, कि कौन से लोकेशन पे ऑक्सीजन का फ्लो डैमेज हो रहा है, सेलुलर का ऑक्सीडेशन जो है हैम्पर हो रहा है। Investigation and vital force. So, from homeopathic point of view, investigations are useful to understand the active miasm in the patient. They give us the pathology, that is inflammation, effusion, necrosis, or whatever. In short, all these investigations are aimed at mapping of damaged vital energy, oxygen energy has undergone. So, through investigation, we can map it. Vital energy derangement, that is origin of pathology. Each and every cell requires oxygenated blood for its activity, that is aerobic respiration. When oxygen supply vital energy to a part or as a whole is altered due to any kind of pathological or environmental reason, it will lead to mild, moderate or severe injury to the cell depending upon the duration of oxygen lack. So, यहाँ से miasm के बारे में भी पता चल सकता है कि कितने duration के लिए